Hello, in this video I will show you how to connect your Olywear smartwatch to your phone and set the time, date and wallpaper. The first step is to scan the QR code on the smartwatch to make sure that your watch is using the Olywear application. If your smartwatch is using any other application like FitPro, you can find videos on my channel on how to connect for these smartwatches. Install the application on your smartphone. Turn on Bluetooth and GPS location on your phone and make sure that your phone has an internet connection. Open the application on your phone and follow the steps shown in the video to connect your watch to your phone. You will need to enter some personal details like your weight and a username to access the application. Once connected, the time and calendar will update automatically on the smartwatch. Now, follow the steps shown in the video to change the wallpaper on the smartwatch to any picture from your phone. Here is how to activate WhatsApp, Facebook, and other notifications on your smartwatch. Finally, if you want to make or receive phone calls on your smartwatch, you will need to activate Bluetooth on the smartwatch. Then connect the watch to your phone via the Bluetooth settings on your smartphone. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to my channel.